At the mall right now. This mall is big as heck in Atlanta, bro. And check this out. There's a fair open over here. I'm gonna try to pull up in both locations. I just gotta hurry up, use this random car. This is the fit for today. I'm gonna show the shoes. You already know these shoes. Dang, I had to get out far from this fit. What y'all think? Be out here, man. Let me take this off. This is a random person's car for the shoot me. This is pretty exciting. So literally the fair is open in Atlanta. Can you even get on the rides though? If I get on the rides, I'm going. Hey, bro. I'm at the fair. They don't open till 5. I'm early. Bro, should I just slide to the fair, bro? I was going to go to Six Flags, but this is better. I'm going to get like a wristband, be here all day. Bro, today, cool. No, it opens at 5, I heard. That's what I heard, yeah.
Oh, all right.
Hurry up, get back home, take the bus. I'm an adult now. I don't know how to, I don't know. I'm bored. My life's boring. I don't know. Okay, I'm going to go.
I'm out here in the mall.
Cynthia, am I too early, bro?
Damn it.
Nice. All right, we'll explore. See you in a minute.
Yo, this mall is a little different, bro.
Mini
golf?
This is a fire mall. I mean, the light golf.
This is cool.
Got some heat in here.
Oh, look at these shoes.
Damn.
Damn, they ain't got nothing like this in Stockton.
They only got like few choices in Stockton.
Damn.
Look at all these shoes, bro.
What a price, I'm broke.
Your boy don't even know.
I'm gonna just look.
Window shopping. And they got all the shoes I ever wanted here. What the heck?
I'm gonna make some goals this year, man. Cause look at this.
This should motivate anyone, bro. I wanna be able to come back and get shoes like this, man. These are heat.
I'm not rich by any means. But I would love to come get shoes like these one day.
Yeah, man. They got, bro, none of these are stocking.
None of these.
Like no stocking, bro.
I don't even know how much these are.
I'm gonna stop touching these shoes.
Oh.
Yeah, man. I got a lot to change in my life. I wonder why I'm still single. Hey, man. What's your range for any of the clothes here, bro?
About 100 pounds.
Oh, what? Really?
Dang, bro.
Atlanta got expensive stuff.
These are YouTubers.
Bro, I be seeing these shoes on like Cool Kicks and all the
shoe YouTubers.
Bro, we got the YouTuber rich dude shoes in here.
Yours?
Oh, oh. All right, I think I'm getting these. These is what I would not say to you because I work a minimum wage job. I wish I could afford these. These are all nice, beautiful shoes. One day.
Bro, are you kidding me?
Hey, they got a salon. They got a movie theater. Bro,
damn.
Wow, this is big.
That's what she said.
Stockton, I'm disappointed in you. How come the city I'm from don't do lit shit like this?
They got a DVD store?
We don't have those no more. One day, y'all. One day, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna buy like 8 pairs of the most expensive shoes because I'm gonna have money too. Believe in myself, even if no one knows.
Yo, this bed open.
I'm not spending money here. I'm waiting for a carnival. This is at 3D.
Atlanta's dope as hell.
I'm leaving. I can't afford this place either. I don't know why I'm here. I'm just looking around.
Alright, Atlanta is fire. What are they doing here?
Should I do one of these?
I just did some VR.
That's lit.
For free too.
Spending my life on food. I just spent a lot of money on a shirt, bro. That's why my money's broke. Bro, they have a Taco Bell inside the mall, bro. Look at this, man.
Atlanta doesn't differ, man.
I'm gonna shop cheap for my lunch.
I just get this Taco Bell, bro. Call it that.
This is not pizza. Bro, they got a whole lot of Burger King in here.
This is crazy.
I'm out here in the mall. Got the taste of loop of cheese in it. Holla at y'all later. I'm gonna go to this fair.
Bought a new shirt. Ooh. I like this.
Guys, I so wish I could vlog the rest of this for you, but I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna get on these. I'm out of here, and I'll catch you guys all in the next one. Peace. It ends. That was my time at the fair. It was cool.
Fun. I had a lot of fun.
I ain't even gonna cap. It got kind of lonely towards the end. That's the life of a single boy. I'll catch you all on the next one. Peace.